So, Stefan, how did you find ETech? Did you like it?
I love it. This is my third year here.
All right.
And for me, I think this is the best innovation event and the best networking event of the year.
The green sessions were highlights because of their focus being, they were more focused than usual. So they were focused on specific things that weren't that hard to do. The things that all people still do.
Do you have any highlights? What are the themes that you noticed that are very prominent here this year?
First of all, one of the prominent themes here was, you know, green energy and so, and I'm not really, I think that's very interesting, but what is very interesting about this conference is it's not so commercial, it's about ID.
You have to remember and say that the spimes were highlighted.
Oh yeah, the spimes, of course, it was definitely the best.
How was Fire Eagle launch?
It was very good.
Okay.
It's a great conference. This is the first time that I'm attending this.
I really loved the sessions on energy policy and energy consumption. They were the most interesting.
I think it was wonderful. It's great to be here. I think that really it gives you a different perspective about the alpha geeks and really puts you in a different shape of mind.
It's great every year.
From the valley, oh, this will find a God.